Hey, what's happening? Hope you're doing well today. Thank you for joining. Happy Monday. If you don't know me, I'm Jerry. I own Wealth Dynamics. And the reason I come to you live every single day is to help you create wealth for two things. So that you can get rid of scarcity and poverty in your own life, just eradicate it. And on the flip side, so you can start owning your potential. Because I don't think you can do that if you're living in poverty and scarcity. So I want to share with you today how to increase your income by 31.25%. Now, where did I get 31.25%? That's actually a number that came in on a text message from a client of mine today saying, hey, Jerry, since starting your program, I had my income at $80,000. Since joining your program, my income now is at $105,000. Okay, that's a 31.25% increase in income. Okay, so we added a third. I want you to think about, what am I making today? What if I could make 31.25% more? Now, I'm going to walk you through exactly how I helped this person do this. So first things first, when he signed up, it was in January, I gave him training. Immediately, I gave him training. I gave him access to Wealth Dynamics University. It's an online digital education system. And he started learning about wealth, money, debt, taxes, income, savings, all of the things that he needs to know about to start building wealth. In addition to that, what I do for all of my clients on this program, I gave him free access to Cardone University. Cardone University is an online sales training platform because you will need to know about sales and business. You will need to know how to operate yourself like a business and increase your sales. So he's training on that program as well. Okay, so immediately after that, I started looking at goal setting and planning. So we start figuring out where he's at with his finances. So I worked with him on confronting his current finances. What's your income? What are you paying in taxes? What are your expenses? What are you saving? What about your assets? What about your liabilities? We figured all of those numbers out, and I started looking at, where do you compare against the top 1% of wealth right now? Where are you at? Because you need to know where you are at in relation to that. Okay, and then once we had those numbers down, we could start then looking at, what is next? What do you need to start doing? What does your actual step-by-step plan look like to get from where you're at now to where your goals are? Which means we need to know what your goals are. So we do work on goal setting as well. Once we've figured out the goal setting and the planning, it then comes down to a couple of things. The first one being coaching and accountability. Okay, coaching means I help you navigate to where you said you wanted to go to. It doesn't mean I gave you the answers. It means that you told me where your destination was, and I'm going to help you get there. Now, accountability is another component that I provide, and that doesn't mean babysitting. We think accountability means, man, I'm really struggling with this, and I know I said I wouldn't, or I know I said I would, but it's not happening. That's not accountability. That's called ethical. It means you're not being ethical. You're not keeping your agreements. Accountability has nothing to do with that. Accountability comes from account, which means numbers, which actually at its etymology literally means calculate. So I'm going to help you calculate your numbers. I'm going to tell you what your numbers are. Your numbers are going to hold you accountable. And guess what? They're a lot more insane than I am. Okay? They're not going to listen to your stories. If you've got numbers you got to meet, they're not going to listen to why you didn't do it, why you didn't achieve it. Your numbers don't give a crap. You got to hit your numbers, man. That's accountability. Okay, so I'm going to give you the opportunity to be accountable. I'm going to coach you through that process. Once I've put you through that process, I will give you access to community and resources. Okay, so this particular client, I plugged him into the Wealth Dynamics Community Mastermind. He started working within the group, networking, meeting people. There's all sorts of people in this group. I've got all my clients in there, but this is opportunity to grow with like-minded people, to have community, to find referrals, to find business, to find partnerships. We've had two people since I started this program give up alcohol in this group. Like, just, hey, this isn't something I want to do anymore. I quit drinking. That's not even the reason they joined the program. They joined the program to get wealthy, and the byproduct was their lives improved. Okay? That's the kind of stuff you get in the community. The last part on this is, because you have access to community, it means you have access to resources. Okay? You're going to start building out your board of directors, your tax person, your legal person, your real estate person, your investment person, your insurance person, all of those areas, you have access to experts and professionals. So this particular client, he dove in. He got on the program, he dove in, he started training, we did his plan, we went through all five of those steps. The result was he increased his income by 31.25%. Okay, so That's something that takes commitment, and I want to share that with you so you get reality. Like, this is just a regular dude. He got on the program just like you. He's a regular guy, and he went through what we told him to do, and he's winning. Okay, it's not that hard to believe to think, man, if I had training, if I had goals and a plan, if I had coaching and accountability, if I did daily education, if I had a community and I had the right resources, that my income would go up. It's very easy for you to think about how that would help. So this is a big commitment. This is called Wealth Dynamics University. It's a program that's not for everybody. It's going to be very, very intensive. There's a lot of training that's going to go on. And so what I want to do is I'm going to post in the comments the link. I wrote an article about this. There's a link here in the comments I want you to go to. And at the bottom of that article, there is a click here link that's going to take you to my homepage, my contact form. I want to offer you a 15-minute consultation. We're going to give you a 37-point wealth creation analysis for free. We're going to look at where are you at now and ask some really hard but really beneficial questions and find out where you're at right now with your wealth potential and what you need to be doing. And if this program's a fit, that's going to be a byproduct of doing this assessment. So I'm going to throw this down in the comments. Go to that article, check it out. Thank you for watching, by the way. Like, share, subscribe. I will talk to you later.